everyone, this is Julie, and today is hump day.